Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed towards some more stuff. We had a thievery thing here. Suspected crime activity here. Now this is closer, but the cyber psycho, I'm like saving those kind of for later. And I'm not buying this vehicle. Although I technically could. But I'm gonna wait on that. Alright, well, I stole this thing recently. It's all good. What's this guy behind me doing? Where did I want to go first? Yeah, let's head to the organized crime activity. Oh, I'm sorry, did you want to turn here or something? I love how it says suspected organized crime activity, but of course it's never like, oh, we suspected it was, but it's not. I like this song. I haven't heard this one before. Are they both this way? Wait a second. They're both leading me that way, right? Yeah, yeah. Both objectives. Oh, going down. Imagine if cars controlled like this in real life. My god. Accidents would be up like 300%. At least. Whoop! Sorry about that. You're not dead, so it's all good. I totally cut around him. And I'll do it again. Just watch me, buddy. This must be the place. At the clean cut. Hello?
Attention all NCPD subcons. Organized crime activity reported on Martin Street. Maelstrom has established a presence in the area. Kaiser Herzog, aka the surgeon, spotted.
The surgeon?
Priors include practicing as a Ripper Doc without a license and first-degree murder for which he has been sentenced to death.
Oh my.
City authorities are offering a reward for the removal of Herzog and Maelstrom from the area.
The surgeon. Quite an honor. Take out the surgeon. Let's deactivate that. More cameras. Hold on, what's this? That's an antenna. There's one here. Oh, turn on, it's the same one. What about this? Too far away. It's an antenna as well.
Pretending you'll
I missed a camera, didn't I? Where's the camera?
Know what my favorite game is? Hide and kill!
Hide and kill, huh? Over here somewhere. Well, let's just start killing people then. That one went down easy.
Why do I gotta do everything myself?
That's a question for the ages, isn't it? Purple Force custom. Oh, there's someone back here. Trying to flank me, are you? I like my spine the way it is. Owie! The camera's up there, right?
Fall back!
I almost got him, didn't I? Oh, I see the camera now.
I'm fucking in.
I got experience with stealth. Archive conversation. Well, how did you not see me? Let's read this quick. Okay, Kaiser Herzog and Rahim Bakir. Kaiser says, A, need some shards with some Ripper Ice Pick Soft? Rahim says, sure thing. Kaiser says, in Delta, Chum's fading fast. He croaks, his implants get blocked. Waste of good chrome. Rahim says, we're on it. Chill. Chill indeed. Oh! It for the enemies out here? Apparently. something behind the car? You don't need to honk at them. They're dead. Oh well, mostly dead. I sense an overweighing coming in my future. Oh, what happened here? Was this from our fight? The whole street sign got knocked over. That's awesome. Yeah, I'm not done yet. I think they're telling me about the one that I've already... I'm still... investigating. First we loot everything. I can't get to him without going out. All the way around. I suppose we will. We are overweight now. So, hold on a second. Okay. Some of these. 325.8 is as much as the machete. Well, I'll get rid of the knife because I like the idea of a machete more. Get rid of some of these common up weapons here. See, these I need better levels for. Well, this has less DPS, but more physical damage? Slightly. Oh, I'm gonna get rid of it. It's starting to overweigh us, this stuff. Carnage. Time for some carnage. Wow. Lightest we've been in a while, so. Oh, just walk around here. Back to the task at hand. Did I miss anything? Iron Stormer? That's interesting. Looks like I might have gotten everything out here. Two bodies. Can I dump him in here? How do I drop E? Okay. I didn't think I was that talented. Okay. This is getting messy. I'm getting away from the garbage. Now, did There was one really tough person here. That's Kaiser. The surgeon. The surgeon has been killed. It happens in the blink of an eye, I tell ya. Yeah, so he's an illegal Ripper doc. I guess you need to be of a license or something like that. Definitely seen this layout before.
Better luck tomorrow. Stand here. The sun is down, but I hope you're still up. Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear, open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Street distracting. Okay, there's a speaker, so is the actual radio. Okay. Unhappy to report another crash. Crafting spec for an armadillo? Right. I was here looking for the radio, scanning, and scanning seems to have crashed it. I mean, I don't mind the music so much. It actually sounds like this band called Profanatica, if I'm even pronouncing that right. But, yeah, basically. Black metal, yeah. But anyway, I guess we'll deal with the black metal. I'll read the. I kind of wanted a little more silence while reading. Is that it? No. Alright. Well, it's probably not going to be a long read anyway. Please! From Bertie Thackeray to Arn Iverson. Hey Arn, please, I beg you, let my sister go. We agreed Lucy would work for you 3 months, but that time's come and gone. This isn't fair. You broke the deal. Still, I'd be willing to add a little sweetener for you to let her go now. Please, Arn, she's my sister. From Arn. Bertie, how nice to hear from you. Here I thought you forgot about us. Funny you should mention the deal, because I think it's you who broke it. We strap you, Chrome. We support our Maelstrom brothers and sisters, and you stay on with us to drop your pathetic waste of an existence, add meaning to your worthless life. But you rejected us like a shoddy implant. We have feelings too, Bertie. You broke our hearts. As for little sis, she likes it here with us. In fact, care about she wants so much. I texted her to make sure. Here's what she had to say. Hey, bro, life's real good here. I'd rather stay with your Nova-ass chooms than run away with some coward like you. Bye. Her words, not mine. Not mine? My hands are tied, man. It's her decision. Dude, you get it. I can't just kick her out, do her dirty like this. So anyways, bye. Took care of him. From Arn Iverson to John Granath. Those scavs bleeps tried to cheat us, but we reminded them who we are. Should be a lesson to the rest of them in the city. Does mean, though, that tensions are going to be tight for a while. Don't want anyone to catch a bullet because of this. By the way, can you believe they tried to push Dirty Chrome on me? Me? Christ, like selling sand to a nomad. Remote takeover. No? I guess they have to be on. No? Alright. Funny how it doesn't work. Okay. Alright, continuing to explore. It's the same layout as the other place I was in with the, there's that one. Sorry, sneezing? The other place. Oh, there's another one. Okay, I was trying to say before we crashed a second time. It seems to happen when I scan things. If I can, I'll try to remember. Archive conversation. I'll try to remember to throw in a quick save before I scan things. It's kind of a pain though. So what I was trying to say is it reminds me of the other Ripper dock installation. I guess we're going to see, you know, similar or identical ones as the goons. I don't even remember which gang it was, had kidnapped a Ripper dock to, like, work on them. And this is the same, basically the same place. So, archive conversation with Jax O'Connor and Zina Saxon. Jax, curses and says, "Something ain't right. That implant Kaiser slotted me is acting up." Zina says, "So tell him to fix it." "No, I better go somewhere else and pay." Zina says, Is it that chrome he took from that Arasaka Corpo? The one who woke up in the middle? Ha ha ha. Little Miss Corpo got a pair of lungs on her." Jack says, No, come on. You know I don't go for all that Japanese stuff anyways. I mean another implant. Know what? Never mind." Oops. Soup. Oh, quick save, and then hold on. Pretty messy. Wonder what kind of work was done in here. What kind of implants and such. Oops. Let's take a look here. Med list. Okay, here's the list. Alginate bandage with silver ion compound, quantity 30. Hydrogel wound sealant, quantity 20. Oxy boost, 100. Those 150 whiff inhalers. Those vitamins from last time, quantity 200. That's awfully specific. Aspirators, ones with those extra screens, two of them. Anesthesia apparatus, Alaskan, just one. Something strong for migraines, for me. Feels like my head's going to explode. Whatever you have, just 300 drops I'll take. Patient records. Johan Sjoman. Knife blade broken and wedged in left humerus. Arm could not be saved. Replaced with cybernetic limb. Tarek Klerker. 3 lacerations to left forearm flexors. Deep puncture wound. Severed brachial artery. Hypovolemic shock from blood loss. Believed cause of death. Alicia Helen. Broken ribs from steering wheel impact. Right lung ruptured. Replaced with artificial lung. George Trowell, intracerebral hemorrhage after neural cyst boot up, basal ganglia and ventricles most affected. Would not want to be those people. There's something cool in there. Or out here, or over here. Mono wire. Oh, this is where I came in. Alright. I just don't want to miss anything, you know what I'm saying? I think... Is that it? Have I been... No. I don't think I've been in here. Oh, it's just a bathroom. Is there a map to... That's where I'm headed, undiscovered. That's the thievery thing. Because... It looks like there's an upstairs, but I didn't see an obvious way up, but... Let's go up this way, then. Okay. More Sokka hazmat suit. Looks unsafe. Oh, that's it? I was disappointed. I thought there was an upstairs. Did I break my fall on this thing? Yeah. Who's honking? Shut up over there. Alright, so... Completed! Surgeon has been dealt with. Nice. I love it. Stop fishtailing. Here's my metal van. Here. Oops. Sorry, I can't control this thing very well, and the guy in front of me is driving as slow as hell. I love it. Undiscovered thing. And we're supposed to steal something here as well. Yes, I am dropping a lot of saves because I crashed twice already in like 20-something minutes. Down with street signs.
Yo, V. There's this badge. He needs help with his investigation.
Mm-hmm.
Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
The gray zone, huh? Don't they all seem to work like that? Thievery! Target CCTV footage. That's closed circuit television. To those of you not in the know. Maelstrom Warehouse on the corner of Industrial and Eisenhower Street. That must be where we are. Client is Aaron McCarlson, NCPD sergeant. Used to work for me as a consultant on the show Cops and Chops. 8 seasons. And is asking for a favor. Aaron's been digging into Maelstrom for a while now, says he found the warehouse where they torture people, but you know how it is for badges. Law slows them down with mountains of paperwork, so if they want to get anything done, or something done, they have to get creative. Aaron knows that, which is why instead of waiting for fat judges to grant him permission, he wants to get help from a contractor. Job simple. Get into warehouse, coordinates attached, steal the security cam footage, and bring it back to Aaron. Should be enough to push his case through. If you happen to shoot a few Maelstromers along the way, well, crap happens, right? World won't be worse off without them, that's for sure. I agree. Shh. Catch his attention. Ping him. People are so noisy. Any cameras I should know about? I don't see them revealed. I mean, I could distract the guy in the front of the gate, but there's another guy looking overhead. On the balcony there. I'll force that open. Over there, looking over. This might be the easiest way in. Which makes sense, because you have to force it open so they wouldn't guard it as heavily. And I can't force it open. But can I mess with it? I can't. Oh. I didn't know I could do this. That helps a lot. Well, I can't get in that way, so I've got to use the other alternative method here. Oh, I can do this on him. Wasn't what I was planning. I failed it.
Can't hide forever!
Oh, they don't like when I do that. Anymore, do you?